way then, it is the driver of the year final for 2 metre National Saloon Stock Cars. And we say over to you, Mr. Starter, please. To starter, Saloon Stock Cars in the Ray Gowdy Trailer Repair sponsored driver of the year final. Yeah. 2.2 is the lap down, so 600 Barry Russell is second, 7.30 Dino in that third place, and it is wide to how she gets taken around, in fact, by Dino in any case. Proceedings, it's 306 Parker. Ooh, Luke Dawson goes crashing out in front of us, bounces off the marker tyre, gets on his way once again. Parker leading the queue then, with Russell in 600, 120 is Gordon, 730 is Payne, 34 Barnes and 525 Starman.
Go on, Russell!
640. And flashing lights off. Goes through on the inside line. Oh, he gets clipped there by 26 Barnes. Malty goes around. So, dramas for him. 600 Barry Russell still chasing Harper. Harper is away at the front of this so far. Marking a leader for Barry Russell. 120 is falling. 131 Barnes next. 7.30 Mazes, 157 Max Scott leaves the raceway in front of us. So, Scotty has gone. Running. MI2 Rob Heath parking up over there on the back stretch as well. Tony Barnes now leading on 420. Ivan Street there, 399 Atkins riding behind them as well. It's absolutely awesome racing from those drivers, but they're a little bit off of the leading group. That's all on his own now, race leader now, 306 Parker. Goes through.
Go on, Biggie!
A long way clear the rest of the stage. 306 is Parker, 600 from Red Russell. Well, it goes next, then Parker Haynes. As they go through the last and freestyle off into the tyre there, we've not turned them before. Cole Atkins in trouble and is slowing. Here we go, 3 extra up next time. This is start of it. 3 to go next time. Down on this. Thank you. We can go Reds on that now, please. We go to Reds on that, please.